Question number 42. Divide 21 into under root 384 by 8 root 96. तो हमें इसमें 21 into root 384 इसको divide कर रहे हैं 8 root 96 से. So 28 into root 384 upon 8 into 96 equal to 21 by 8 और इस root को एक साथ combine कर लेंगे ये होगा 384 by 96 और ये 4 times में cancel हो जाएगा. So 21 by 8 into root 4 so equal to 21 by 8 into 2, 2 से cancel करेंगे तो ये होगा 4 so equal to 21 by 4 which is the required answer.